existing in something that once was alive. A fragile piece that's always just drifting back to the gun, the bomb, and the knife. Fragile. It's a soldier who's there to protect and defend you from those you were told will deny you your right. It's a government man who doesn't remember you after you voted him out of your side. Fragile. There's no release. You can't fix it with oil and grease. Fragile piece with blood on its teeth, where it bit through the tongue in its a 7-year-old with a bunch of red poppies and the hopeful brown eyes and the hole in her dress, with a face to the wire, a safe haven supposed to ease our conscience and mollify the press. Fragile. It's a fragile piece under the station where they're taping down cardboard to keep out the cold. It's the woman and the man, the child and the stranger, deaf, dumb and blind, the disabled and the old. Fragile. There's no release. You can't fix it with oil and grease. Fragile piece with blood on its teeth, where it bit through the tongue in its cheek.